Hi again, I'm Caitlin, coming to you live from Crystal Cove State Park on our day two of the mystery of the kidnapped crab. Yesterday, you helped us narrow down our search for the kidnapped crab's home to two different beach sites at Crystal Cove. Today, we're going to take a closer look at those two sites and see if you can help us decide which one is more likely to be the crab's original home. Get your reporter notebook ready, and then we'll see if we can solve the mystery of the kidnapped crab.